is just amazing. And they introduce their chipset into their And is the network already capable of handling it, the mobile network in China? Because China Mobile has developed indeed 5G with TD&T.
Yeah.
But